Hi, it's Dr. Dave Chokshi with an update about COVID-19 booster shots. Let's talk about who, when, and how. Pfizer booster shots are now available for people 65 or older, people who live in nursing homes, adults with an underlying medical condition like diabetes, and adults at higher risk because of their job, like healthcare workers. If you were in one of these groups and received your second Pfizer dose at least 6 months ago, you can receive your booster shot now. If you received a Moderna or Johnson & Johnson vaccine, stay tuned for more information about boosters and speak with your healthcare provider if you have specific questions. If you are eligible for an additional dose of COVID-19 vaccine, you can make an appointment by calling 877-VAX4NYC or visiting nyc.gov/vaccinefinder or just walk in. You don't need a doctor's note or other proof of eligibility. You just need your vaccine card. All COVID-19 vaccines are still free and available to everyone, regardless of immigration status. Finally, remember that your first dose is even more important than your third dose. If you haven't taken that first shot, make today the day. Take care, New York.